EY is a global leader in assurance, tax, transaction, and advisory services. Carmine DeCibio took the role of global chairman and CEO on July 1, 2019. And as he led the organization through a strategy refresh, he wanted to offer all EY partners around the globe a way to contribute and share their perspectives on the future of the business.
In this transformative age, the business environment continues to change rapidly, and our speed of creating new services to address our clients' changing needs, but also to transform parts of our own service delivery model, may not always be moving at the same pace. To address these challenges, our global chairman and CEO, our global executive, and our global strategy team started developing a new global strategy, building on the success of our previous strategy. In developing the new global strategy, an important goal was to enable all our 12,000 partners across the world to provide their input on certain elements of the strategy. A collaboration at such a scale meant we had to find new ways of engaging.
As part of our recent global strategy refresh project, I worked with the EY crowdsourcing team to instantiate EY's first ever global crowdsourcing initiative. We wanted to get real-time feedback and input from EY partners around the globe on various proposed elements of the new strategy. There were other alternative platforms that we reviewed. Ultimately, MillionYou's experience with external clients and the technological capabilities of the platform and the team allowed EY to launch this effort globally. Their insight around the design, approach, and recommendations to increase engagement were critical to the success of the crowdsourcing effort. We were a tough client. Their team was under incredibly tight, seemingly impossible deadlines, but they worked closely with my project team and brand marketing and comms to coordinate, design, and execute the crowdsourcing launch and analysis.
During the four-day collaboration with EY crowdsourcing, we achieved very high engagement with our partners, including 2,200 partners registered on the platform, 1,000 contributions to the open-ended questions, 1,200 polling questions answered, and more than 1,000 likes. During the collaboration, we were tracking their participation in a live heat map on the MillionYou platform, which also enabled a little bit of competition between the regions and the countries. We also provided summary videos with our Global Vice Chair for Strategy, Chris Massey, summarizing the conversation, which meant that the partners could build and evolve the conversation on those summaries. This, along with ongoing communications activities, meant that the partners really had an opportunity to provide their input on the future of EY.
After the platform was closed, due to timing of various leadership meetings, the team worked literally around the clock to prepare a customized analysis within a very short time frame that was then shared with our strategy advisory group and ultimately with EY's global executive. This effort was viewed by leadership as a fantastic success, and I think it'll pave the way for future large-scale crowdsourcing initiatives at EY.